ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
Hey, it's old Shug, Shug, Shugity, Shug, 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 Shug out here. I'm just checking out this gorilla pack on a rainy day before I go on my trip next week. So far, I gotta say, it feels good on my back. I got it in my Packa because it's raining. And I got myself a curious little deer. Curious little deer over here.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. And I know, I know.
Right up here at the Roseville Reservoir by the new monolith out there. There goes the little deer. All right, I'm going to do a little bit more walking, a little less talking.
Salut, et je suis le Cosimotor.
I'm going to tell you one thing about this gorilla. It's a quiet little pack. It's stealthy. Silent ride on my back. Can't hail a thing. Raining on and off goodly today out of my little test walk, and I'm wearing my Packa. The Packa is a raincoat, got a built-in pack cover, and the rain has stopped, so what I'm gonna do now is tuck it all in so I can have the hat and the sleeves and everything tucked back, and if it starts to rain, I can just pull them off and I don't have to take the pack cover off. Last couple of rainy trips, I had my rain jacket with me, and I don't know, it failed me. The water got through it. This thing got some big old pit zips on it. But like any rain gear on a day like today, which is about 65 degrees and wet, you're gonna get a little clammy inside anyway, just from your body's condensation and stew. Now the pack is just in pack cover mode. Starts to rain, I just kind of pull the sleeves out, pull the hood out, slip it on, don't have to take it off. But some people go, well, Shug, what do you do when you get to camp and your pack is under your Packa? Well, the old adage is, you know, if you know it's gonna rain, keep the tarp in your pocket here so you can pull it out and hang your tarp and get under it if you're a tarper or hammocker. What I usually do though is I just kind of drop it off, slip my pack out, and I have a little small piece of 12 by 14 piece of plastic I've carried in my pack for like 17 years. I kind of use it as a little sit pad. I put my pack on it at night. And I usually just get that. I lean my pack up against a tree that's got some nice cover somewhere where the rain's not hitting it full, and I lay that on there and then string my tarp and do it. I don't know. I find the Packa very convenient though. I've forgotten how much I like it as a pack cover and some rain gear with a lot of ventilation. So yeah, I've got about 25 pounds of gear in this Gossamer Gear Gorilla right now, which is more than I'm gonna bring on my trip. I got food in there, I got water. I just threw a lot of random stuff in, and it feels really good. I mean, so far, like I say, it rides real quiet. I got a lot of wild trails and wetland around me. I can come out, just drop out my back door and walk in the woods for hours and hours. It's real nice. Good place to come out here and check out and test this pack. All right, let's head on. With the quiet Gossamer Gear Gorilla. Man, I am so excited to get out next week. Today is Sunday. Friday I head out. Me and old Wandering Fool hitting the woods. Got the permits ready, good to go. I just hope I make it through the week. Just I'm giddy with excitement. Giddy.
Sunshine when she's gone. With darkness every day. Sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home.